greatest asset, the shamelessness of him, is then Biden has to get in there very hard and go rapist, racist, fascist over and over and over again.
That is not correct.
And then the trials are happening at the same time. He's just had to pay. He's just $93 million poorer right now. And just hammer it in with those three things. Rapist, racist, fascist.